欢迎来到看经典美剧学地道美食英语系列。大家好，我是婉婉。在这个系列里，我们选取了40秒左右的美剧片段，制作三个视频，全面学习片段内容。本视频是三个视频集的第一个视频，发音讲解加慢速朗读示范。视频中蓝色部分标记了连读、弱读和变音情况，红色部分标记了句子重音和升降调。朗读示范的老师来自美国，母语是美式英语。示范是从短语开始的，逐步过渡到整个句子，可以说对英语学习者是非常友好的。其他两个视频链接请见下方视频描述。下面开始今天的学习。
Well, actually, we're trying to get pregnant.
You are? That's terrific!
Thanks.
Oh, you guys are going to make great parents.
I hope so.
Yeah.
It's just, we've been trying for months now, and it's not working.
Oh, honey.
The thing Michael wants most in the whole world is a baby. What if I can't give that to him?
No, 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 no. Don't go there. Remember, these things take time.
Well, actually, we're trying to get pregnant.
好，看第一个句子的发音，这两个词即使是分开写的，我们读的时候也可以读成缩写的形式，那缩写的发音跟这个词是一样的。然后 to 若读成 t、啊、t 不完全爆破， t 不完全爆破。重音部分动词，动词形容词，最后一个实义词读得更重一些，陈述句，所以是降调。好，请老师示范一下。
Were pregnant, pregnant, get pregnant, get pregnant, trying to get pregnant, trying to get pregnant, we're trying to get pregnant, we're trying to get pregnant.
You are? That's terrific.You are? That's terrific!
好，看一下这个句子的发音。这块这个 are, 因为是在句尾，所以它发它本来的音，不用弱读成 are。然后这块它相当于是一个动词了，所以重读，然后是一般疑问句，所以是升调。下面这个 terrific, 注意一下，这重音是在第二个音节，所以我把这个重音部分放这里了。感叹句，降调。好，请老师示范一下。
You are. Terrific. That's terrific. You are, that's terrific.
Oh, you guys are going to make great parents.
看一下发音部分。R, 若读成 er, 然后这个词。
Gonna
是 going to 的不规范的写法，然后这块 e 不发音，这个 k 不完全爆破， t 不完全爆破，重音部分名词，动词，动词，形容词，名词，最后一个实义词读得更重一些，陈述句，降调。好，请老师示范一下。
You guys.Gonna make great parents. You guys are gonna make great parents.
It's just, we've been trying for months now, and it's not working.
看一下发音，这个 t 不完全爆破，这个词要注意一下，跟这个读音是一样的，fall 在句中弱读成 fur, 然后这个大家注意一下，两个辅音在一起，它是相似的辅音，所以它去掉了一个音，这个 and d 不发音，然后 t 不完全爆破，好，重音部分，动词，名词， 副词，否定词，动词啊，最后一个词读得更重一些，陈述句，所以是降调。好，请老师示范一下。
It's just, it's just been, been months, months. We've been trying for months now. We've been trying for months now. And it's not working. And it's not working. It's just, we've been trying for months now.And it's not working. It's just, we've been trying for months now, and it's not working.
The thing Michael wants most in the whole world is a baby. The thing Michael wants most in the whole world is a baby.
那看一下发音。T 不完全爆破。这个词大家要注意一下。这个发音呢，你分成两部分，可能会更容易一些。好，请老师先给我们示范一下。
World, world。
好，让这里辅音、元音连读。然后这里边我们有个定语从句，我给它标出来啊，这样大家比较好理解。这个定语从句就是前边的这名词，啊，重音部分，名词、名词、动词。副词、形容词、名词、名词、陈述句，所以是降调。好，请老师示范一下。
The thing, the thing, world, world, and the whole world, and the whole world.Michael wants most in the whole world. Michael wants most in the whole world. Is a baby. Is a baby. The thing Michael wants most in the whole world is a baby. The thing Michael wants most in the whole world is a baby.
What if I can't give that to him?
No, no.
What if I can't give that to him?
No, no.
好，发音部分。T 在两个元音之间浊化成的，然后辅音元音连读。通常这个也是辅音，后面 I 是元音，也要连读的。但这里边这个主人公他没有连读。然后这个 T 不完全爆破 ，to 弱读成 t，T 不完全爆破。重音部分，疑问词重读，否定词重读，动词重读。然后正好这个 that 虽然是代词，但它这里边也重读了，降调。好，请老师示范一下。
What if? What if? Can? Can? Give that to him. Give that to him. What if I can't give that to him? What if I can't give that to him?
No, 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 no. Don't go there. No, 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 no. Don't go there.
好，看一下发音。T 不完全爆破。重音部分。否定词重读。动词重读。副词重读。然后这块这个后面读得更重一些。陈述句，所以是降调。好，请老师示范一下。
Don't go there. Don't go there.
Remember, these things take time.Remember, these things take time.
发音部分，这里的 e 不发音 ，k 不完全爆破。重音部分，动词、名词、动词、名词啊，最后一个实义词读得更重一些。陈述句降调。好，请老师给我们示范一下。
Remember, remember, these things take time. These things take time.Remember, these things take time. Remember, these things take time.
Well, actually, we're trying to get pregnant.
You are? That's terrific!
Thanks.
Ah, you guys are going to be great parents.
I hope so.
Yeah.
We've been trying for months now, and it's not working.
Oh, honey.
The thing Michael wants most in the whole world is a baby. What if I can't give that to him?
No, 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 no. Don't go there. Remember, these things take time.
恭喜恭喜，又看完一个视频。亲爱的你，那么有才华，却又那么努力，棒棒的，比心。婉婉祝努力的你早日成为英语达人。我们下期见咯，么么哒。